Megalopolis, Wikipedia article audio. A megalopolis is typically defined as a chain of roughly adjacent metropolitan areas, which may be somewhat separated or may merge into a continuous urban region. History of term megalopolis. Definitions. Africa. Americas. Transnational. Argentina. Brazil. Canada. Colombia. Mexico. Peru. United States. Venezuela. Asia. East Asia. China. Japan. South Korea. Taiwan. South Asia. Sri Lanka. India. Bangladesh. Pakistan. Nepal. Southeast Asia. Emerging megalopolises in the developing world include the Pearl River Delta, which when formed will constitute the core part of a southern China coast megaregion, the unified Jakarta-Bandung metro area forming the core of the northern Java megaregion, and the Yangtze River Delta core, a part of a central Chinese coast megaregion. Philippines, Thailand, Malaysia, Singapore, and Vietnam. The term was used by Patrick Geddes in his 1915 book Cities in Evolution, by Oswald Spengler in his 1918 book The Decline of the West, and Lewis Mumford in his 1938 book The Culture of Cities, which described it as the first stage in urban overdevelopment and social decline. Later, it was used by Jean Gottman in his landmark 1961 study, Megalopolis, the Urbanized Northeastern Seaboard of the United States, to describe the chain of metropolitan areas along the northeastern seaboard of the U.S. extending from Boston, Massachusetts, through New York City, Philadelphia, Baltimore, and ending in Washington, D.C. and Northern Virginia. The latter is sometimes called the Boswash Megalopolis. Southwest Asia. Iran. Megalopolis is a Western deformation of the Greek word that derived from Greek, mu gamma alpha meaning great and Greek, pi lambda iota meaning city, therefore literally a great city. This term is closer in meaning to megacity. Because in Greek, pi lambda iota is feminine, the correct term is megalopolis. A megalopolis, also known as a megaregion, is a clustered network of cities. Gottman defined its population as 25 million. Doxiathis defined a small megalopolis a similar cluster with a population of about 10 million. America 2050, a program of the Regional Plan Association, lists 11 megaregions in the United States and Canada. Literally, megalopolis in Greek means a city of exaggerated size where the prefix megalo represents a quantity of exaggerated size. Megapolitan areas were explored in a July 2005 report by Robert E. Lang and Don Havali of the Metropolitan Institute at Virginia Tech. A later 2007 article by Lang and Nelson uses 20 megapolitan areas grouped into 10 megaregions. The concept is based on the original megalopolis model. Modern interlinked ground transportation corridors, such as rail and highway, often aid in the development of megalopolises. Using these commuter passageways to travel throughout the megalopolis is informally called megaloping. This term was coined by Davide Gudrun and Stefan Berto. Note, in Brazil, the similar sounding terms to megaregion and microregions of Brazil. Canada, Abbotsford, Vancouver, Victoria, United States, Boise, Eugene, Portland, Salem, Seattle, Tacoma, Spokane, Tri-Cities, Vancouver. Canada, Hamilton, London, Montreal, Niagara Falls, Oshawa, Ottawa, Quebec City, Toronto, Vaughan, Windsor, United States, Akron, Ann Arbor, Buffalo, Chicago, Cincinnati, Cleveland, Columbus, Dayton, Des Moines, Detroit, Duluth, Erie, Flint, Fort Wayne, Green Bay, Grand Rapids, Indianapolis, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Lansing, Louisville, Madison, Milwaukee, Minneapolis, Omaha, Pittsburgh, Quad Cities, Rochester, Rochester, Rockford, Traverse City, Saginaw, St. Louis, St. Paul, South Bend, Toledo, Mexico, Tijuana, United States, Anaheim, Bakersfield, Las Vegas, Long Beach, Los Angeles, Riverside, San Bernardino, San Diego. The following megaregions in Colombia are expected to have nearly 93% of its population by 2030, up from the current 72%. There are currently four major megaregions in Colombia. Other sources show that another megaregion may be considered. Constituent urban areas of each megalopolis are based on reckoning by a single American organization, the Regional Plan Association. The RPA definition of the Great Lakes megalopolis includes some Canadian metropolitan areas with the United States, including some but not all major urban centers in the Windsor-Quebec City corridor. Note that one city, Houston, is listed in two different megalopolis regions as defined by the RPA. In July 2012, the Economist Intelligence Unit brought out a report entitled, Supersized Cities, China's 13 Megalopolises, which pinpoints the 13 emerging megalopolises in China, and highlights the demographic and income trends that are shaping their development. Western Region Super City of Colombo with 3,687 kilometers to land area and currently over 7 million population comprising several municipal, urban, and town councils politically. This is planned to be spacious and modern megacity with dedicated core zones for financial, trade, industrial, educational, logistic, transport, health, sports, recreational activities and services in PAR with the international level. Once completed, it would be one of the most livable and favored cities in the world. Karachi comprises six district municipal corporations. The total population is 24 million according to the 2011 census. Kathmandu Valley, which consists of five municipalities, namely Kathmandu, Lalitpur, Bhaktapur, Kirtipur, and Madhyapur Tumi, along with the peripheral cities of Bainpa, Painadi, and Dhulikhel. Mega Manila is made up of four regions: San Fernando, Manila, Calamba, Calapan. Total population of Mega Manila as of 2015 to middle of year 2016. The blue banana, the golden banana, the green banana. Netherlands, Belgium and Luxembourg. Central Luzon, Metro Manila, Calabarzon, Mimaropa excluding Palawan. Turkey. Europe. Transnational. Scandinavia. France. Germany. Italy. Benelux. Poland and Czechia. Spain. United Kingdom. Oceania. Australia. Greater Istanbul includes Istanbul City proper, with continuous urbanization spilling over to neighboring provinces, as well as nearby dense population and highly industrialized areas. Istanbul, eastern counties of Tekirdağ province, entire coast of Izmit Bay, and Adapazar add up to 17.5 million population. Other major cities, Ankara, Izmir, Adana, Tarsus, Mersin, Bursa.